She said, Andy, you're better than your past. Winked at me and drained her glass. Cross-legged on a bar stool like nobody sits anymore. And she said, Andy, you're taking me home. But I knew she planned to sleep alone. I'd carry her to bed, sweep up the hair from the floor. And if I'd fucked her before she got sick, I'd never hear the end of it. But she don't have the spirit for that man. We drink our drinks and laugh out loud, bitch about the weekend crowd, and try to ignore the elephant somehow. She said, Andy, you crack me up. There's seagulls in a coffee cup. Sharecropper eyes and hair almost all gone. When she was drunk, she made cancer jokes. She made up her own doctor's notes. Surrounded by her family, I saw that she was dying alone. So I'd sing her classic country song. She'd get high and sing along. But she don't have much voice to sing with now. We burn these joints in effigy. Just try to ignore the elephant somehow. We just try.